Hello everyone, welcome to the third laboratory work entitled Interaction between Pollutants and Removal Medium. This laboratory work will be done with optical contact angle 20 equipment. Also, for this experiment we will need laboratory gloves, dosing syringe, scissors, double-sided tape, fold PES membrane from the first laboratory work, a new virgin PES membrane, glass plates, and marker pen. So let's start the test. We'll attach double-sided tape on glass plate and cut it, so tape will cover glass plate fully. The rest of cut tape will stick for the next glass plate. And now we'll pull out the protective cover of the tape. We will place virgin PES membrane on the first glass plate with the tape and cut around that glass plate. And now we'll repeat the same procedure with fault membrane. Next, we will label each sample, U for the fault membrane and V for the virgin one. And now we'll launch optical contact angle 20 program from the desktop. So the program now is ready for use. Next, we'll turn on the light on the device and take out the cap of the objective. Then we'll install dosing syringe to the equipment. After that, we'll place our first sample, virgin membrane, on the device's table. Next, on the device, we'll press button with arrow down symbol and release the water drop. And now we'll set parallel curves on the obtained image. And next we click on the snap, baseline and then calculation icons. And we'll save the obtained results. Okay, to make a new measurement, on menu bar we click on File, select New and Drop Image Window. So we'll measure contact angle of virgin membrane two more times. Then we'll take out our virgin membrane from the device and place fault membrane. And now we'll perform contact angle measurement of fault membrane in the same way we did for the virgin membrane. Okay, after we finish all measurements, we close the program. Take out our fault membrane from the device, loose the screws of the equipment to pull out the dosing syringe, switch off the light and close the objective. Dear students, finally you know the size of BSA, pore size of PES membrane, zeta potential of the protein, zeta potential of the filter, and contact angle of the membrane. Taking into account all this data, please discuss all possible interactions between the membrane and BSA. Our laboratory work is completed. Thank you very much for watching the video. Bye!